Would you like me to be your wolf replacement?
Yeah, because this motherfucker up here keeps kicking my ass and I hate him so much.
How do I get that?
You play the game a lot.
Oh, I want to play more.
Oh my god, he walked through?
Oh no. It's part two. This is stream number two for us. We're going to do a little bit of Elden Ring today. So Lupo and I were talking about playing this. I am a little concerned about playing co-op because you don't actually like play together, but you can fight a boss together. I got to remember my buttons.
I think what I should go do is just go kill some mobs just to get my brain. I died to that fuck 800 times, dude. I hate him so much, man. He's such a pain in the ass.
You back.
So how does this PvP thing work, or the co-op work?
Okay, so the idea is you're about to go do a boss fight, right? Or like a new area or something that you're like, I could use some backup. I use my gold finger on the ground and you use one of the finger remedies and it shows you all the symbols. We put ourselves in the same channels and stuff so you can only see mine. And then I'm basically your summon replacement. So I'm at your level with my stuff. I have less flasks and I help you kick the shit out of a boss. I get runes in and rune arcs in return for helping you, and you get to keep on going and kicking ass.
That's so interesting.
So it's like, instead of, you know, your jellyfish, you've been using your jellyfish?
No.
You don't have your jellyfish. You have wolves. You got the wolves, right?
I have the wolves, yes.
Yeah, I am your replacement for the wolves.
Oh.
I'm your wolf replacement guy.
Okay.
Would you like me to be your wolf replacement?
Yeah, because this motherfucker up here keeps kicking my ass and I hate him so much.
Did you kill the dragon?
I got really damn close, dude. Like, he had a bee's dick of health left and he got me with a fire, just like this big fire burst at the end. And I was so pissed. And I was too tired to try it again.
That sucks.
He's fun, though. He's a really cool fight.
Next to the side of grace after a second.
Yeah, it says, first off, don't give up.
That's a white one. You gotta look for the yellow one.
Touch gold summon sign. There we go.
Summon me, daddy. I'm ready.
Oh, dude, look at your head. Oh, look at your helmet.
You like my hammer?
And your hammer. And where did the rest of you go? Hold on.
I'm being summoned into you. It's when you're like really close to the thing.
So are you still playing samurai? Did you change your class?
I am still samurai, but...
With a hammer? How does that work? Oh, my God. Look at your helmet. Oh, that looks so cool.
Let's go fuck shit up.
How do I get that?
You play the game a lot.
Oh, I want to play more.
I'm like 50 hours in, roughly. Look at these boys. Oh. Hey, motherfuckers. Ah! Oh, I got way less HP now, too. Oops.
Oh my god, this slam, that looks so cool.
Bam.
This is neat. Let's do it.
I can't go in until you go in.
I hate this guy. Yeah, Margit.
Margit.
Is it Margit?
What's up, brother?
Do you jump a lot with this one?
So if you do jump attacks, it builds stagger faster.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. These this is silly with two people. Wow, this is easy peasy, Ben. It's because it's aggro. Oh, Tim.
Don't ever say it's easy. Trust me. The game could fucking hear you.
Yeah, it did. It heard.
I can block most of this guy's shit.
Do you just stand there and you just hold LB?
Yeah, so if you, I'll show you some of the stats after this. You might not have a shield that can
do
it yet.
No, dude. What?
Toasted.
First try!
Let's go, baby. Shit on.
No way!
I got 3,000 runes for that, too.
I spent 3 hours on that guy. Oh, my God.
Hi, Tim.
That would have taken me so many tries.
What, that corner jump right there?
Yeah, dude. I was looking at it. I was like, do I roll and then? Is there, like, a jump there? Like,
I'm just, like, fly past it. Uh-huh. This way.
I would have overcomplicated. Like that.
Luckily, that's what you had to do.
Thankfully, that's not bad. I thought I was going to die.
The bloodstains also threw me off for the longest time. I kept touching all of them.
The bloodstain. Oh, hey. Oh! You got a friend.
What was that?
It's a bird with swords at its feet?
Jeez. That's terrifying.
Tim, it's clearly a bird with swords at its feet. Come on.
Oh, my God. Yeah, this is hell. Yeah, look at these things. They ripped his talons off and gave him freaking blades.
I know. It's terrifying. I love this game so much.
Jeez.
It's like I'm cutting through things faster. Oh, cutscene. Not a cutscene.
Nope, just a big guy.
Wheezy laugh guy. Oh!
Hey, you stay alive for a minute.
I can't. I can't.
Okay.
I couldn't move.
I know. I'm getting sent home. All right. So here's what we should do. I'm going to mute up. You mute up. You keep on working through these. If you want some more help, you call me back.
Yeah, for sure.
Like I'm a
cool.
summon.
All right, I love it. Oh my God, is he walking through? Oh my God, he walked through? No way, dude. Is there anything else? Is that it? Is Chonky Boy coming back? That's funny. So what, I go to equipment and I go down here and I can equip this talisman, right? Enhances guard counters. So where did Chonky Boy go? Dude, he's all the way down there. So now what? Where do I need to go now? Oh, he's back. Bro, that son of a bitch. I'm so over your shenanigans, sir. Wait, it's like I died right there. They gave him back to me. Hooray! Yay! I think other people have died here too. Look at all the blood. Oh, they're pissed. Oh, man. That guy's rough. And then these guys throwing skulls at you at the same time? That's hard. This game's tough. Yeah, noob, it's super tough. But you just have to, like, not let it frustrate you and just understand that just dying's a part of it. But yes, you are correct. It is a very difficult game. Dude, why the fuck do they put a little crevice there? Come on, game!
Like I said, noob, you just need to not get mad at the video game, you know, and just, you know, have a good time, dude. You know, that's really what it comes down to. It's all about, you know, having a great time playing this stupid game.
You got to get up over here. There's this big guy in the way, and you can ignore that dude and get inside and get to the grace if you want to.
That's what I want to do. I just want to hit the save point, and then I'll come back and fight those guys. That's cool.
Perfect.
Yep. All right. Thank you.
Yep. There you go.
Okay. Love you. See you in a bit.
Bye. Good luck. Bye.
Perfect. Hooray, we figured it out. I was dancing around the place that I needed to go the entire time. I just got sidetracked with other things. Typical me, chat. I need to hit the grace because I don't have any saves. I don't have any heals. Look at me being all sneaky, guys. Look at that. Yeah. Okay. Hooray! Yo, you huge secret boss entrance by the next grace. Okay. All right, let's see what happens. Oh, God.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights.
Who the
well?
Who's this guy? You're about to get shafted.
I've
got so many arms!
Playing as a lord. I command thee, kneel.
Oh,
I
my
am the Lord of
God.
All that is golden.
Oh no! Oh, this is Godric. Wow. Oh, I thought I dodged that.
Tarnished.
Okay. Unfit even
I keep on hitting. I keep on hitting the left thumbstick for some reason. I don't know why I do that to myself. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, he throws that at you. Oh my god, dude. Okay.
Face meat cheese grinder. Lupo had to come back to this guy with better stuff because he was so tough. Yeah, I might have to.
I think this is supposed to be one of the end bosses. Like one of like the end bosses. Because Godric, in a story, Godric's supposed to be like the dude. Second one, dude. That second one that caught me. Shit.
Nah, Tim, this is the second boss of the game. This isn't even the main. You will learn in due time.
Oh, really? Well, okay. Well, the way they frame it up in the story so far is like Godric has a lot to do with what's going on. So that's why I was like, wow, why am I fighting this guy so early?
Yeah, I just don't think I feel like I've got the fight down. I feel like I can do it. I don't understand why none of that connected.
Fight would just take too long. Like, I feel like I can kill him. I feel like I understand the movesets and stuff. It's just like it's just pinpricks at this point.
Wait, what does this message say? Be wary of trap. Is this another fucking teleportation?
Yay! What's a memory stone? I don't know what that is. But I didn't die. Hooray! It didn't get teleported to a weird place.
What is that?
This guy's a shrouded horse.
Oh.
Ow. That horse looks so cool. Oh, I'm teasing him. Oh, dude, the blood buildup on on the Morningstar is so good. Oh god, this is where I died. Okay, we're okay. Now you don't have a horse. Come on, big guy. Oh. Oh. That's awkward. Come on, buddy. I wonder what's for dinner. Chat, what are you guys having for dinner? Oh my god, it's already over after 5? I thought it was only 4 o'clock. Okay. I'm gonna kill this guy. I was like, man, I'm getting really hungry. What time is it? I thought it was still 4. It's after 5. Guys. No one said anything to me. I love that I'm having a chase with an NPC on a horse. Ash of War Barricade Shield. I also got the Night Strider Flail. Fuck yeah, dude. I don't care. I want to see what this thing looks like.
Web dev has a family. Come on, man, lol.
This is fantastic. Oh, hell yeah, chat. All right, guys. Well, I think that is a great way to end today's stream. But thank you guys so much for hanging out. Thanks for watching. Today was definitely a lot of learning.